I thought you boys wanted fish. Come on, keeping him corked, Billy.
I don't see anything in this tank, except...
That's what I like, to tell you the truth. Want to try one?
Sure.
I never liked clays or eat them either. Spend half your time picking up one. Yeah, just come out here to the scenery. Too pretty a day to spend in town. You wouldn't believe how this country's changed. First time out there wasn't a mesquite tree on it. Prayer neither. I used to own this land, you know. First time I had a horse at this tank was more than 40 years ago. I reckon the reason I always drag you out here is probably just a sentimental next fella when it comes to old time. Old times. I brought Eddie swimming out here once, more than 20 ago. It was after my wife had lost her mind and my boys was dead. And this lady was pretty wild and pretty deep. Come out here horseback and go swimming without no bathings. One day she wanted some horses across this tank. Kind of a thing to do, but we'd done it anyway. She bet me a silver dollar beat me across. She did. This old horse out and didn't want to take the water. But she was looking for something to do, like something wild. I bet she'll got that silver dollar.
Whatever happened to her?
She growed up. She was just a grin, really. Here, let me help you then.
Why didn't you ever marry her after you died?
She was already married. Her and her husband, young and miserable, another like so many young Americans are. I thought they'd change age, but it didn't turn out that way.
Being married always so?
No, not really. About 80% of them, I guess. We ought to go to a recolection tank next year. Nah, don't do things like that too much. If she was here, I'd be just as grim now as I was then in about 5 minutes. Isn't that ridiculous? No, I ain't really. Being crazy about a woman is always the right thing to do. Being a good old bag of bones, that's ridiculous. Getting old.